from compact machines to the very largest. What is new in the sector of excavating machines and recycling machines? Subsoil and ballast recycling using the PM1000 URM. Under this aspect, the first operations using this new machine have produced impressive results. With the help of the second of three excavating chains and a special reconditioning process, the machine is capable of producing a so-called mechanically improved layer. The balance of materials from the first operation shows that around 26% less waste had to be disposed of and around 37% less new material was required. In every respect, this machine is proving to be the new standard for formation rehabilitation. You will find more information about the PM1000 URM in the first edition of aktuell TV. Ballast bed cleaning. Increasingly, a material-saving and ecologically sound cleaning of the ballast bed requires more than just screening out oversized and undersized stones. Recycling on-site is the challenge, and the RM95-800W provides a comprehensive solution. For example, the impact mill. This is used to sharpen the reusable ballast, or the ballast washing plant, which guarantees high cleaning quality right down to every single ballast stone, including treatment of the washing water. In summary, this means higher cleaning effect on heavily salt ballast, reduction of the transport costs, great savings. That brings us to the end of this edition. Thank you for your interest and I hope to see you again soon in our next edition of Plasser&Theurer aktuell TV.